We have a new magic show in town. I'm always excited about magic.
Are you a Vegas socialite? Do you get to go all the cool kid things?
I try to go to as many things as I can. I try to, you know, see what's new in town.
So what's your expectation of this show?
I think it's going to be fantastic. It's going to be surprising. I think that magic, I've always been fascinated by that kind of stuff ever since I was a little kid. So I think what's amazing about magic is you can't really have an expectation. So you just kind of go in and you expect to, well, I guess you have an expectation to be surprised.
What do people expect, what should people expect when they come to see your show?
Oh, when they come to see our show, just a good rock and roll time. They want to see live music, which they never really, you know, we don't have a band and an orchestra pit. You're going to see live musicians up on stage. And it's like we're really playing. Everybody, I always ask if we're singing along to tracks or anything like that, but no, we're really the musicians. Every note you hear on the show is played by us.
And when people walk away, what's the normal feeling they get from seeing the show?
I think they feel like they got to watch a rock concert with these legends back in the 50s. I mean, our show, it supposedly takes place in 1956, but we do all the hits that these guys had their whole entire career. So I think they feel like they got to watch those guys do a rock concert, and it's something that never happened, so it's kind of a surreal experience.